Hi, everybody. This is State Senator Heather Summers, a proud former Connecticut business owner. I want to give a shout out to the Women's Business Development Council. Women-Owned Business Day kicks off a year-long celebration of your 25th anniversary. 25 years of helping thousands of individuals creating jobs here in the state of Connecticut. And Eastern Connecticut loves women-owned businesses, so I wanted to take this moment and thank you for all that you do.